someone's working for a long time and it's their time to stop working.
That means that you have your day off?
You're retiring later and you're not coming back to the school?
Not coming back or like leaving.
It's like when you're leaving, like you're not working anymore. You just want to stop and get old or whatever.
Well, she has blonde hair, and she has beautiful dresses and clothing, and I love how she puts her hair like sometimes.
This is the last day of Miss Betsy where you can teach, and then you're gonna go, I think.
She's nice, she's beautiful. And she's always going to be there for me.
I've known her for a long time, and we're very close, me and Miss Betsy.
She helped me to learn hard, like new things that I don't know yet.
She's nice and she's friendly. She makes me feel better when somebody hurts my feelings.
Sometimes I'll walk to her house and she'll give us, me and my friend, chocolate. Let me go to her house.
We're gonna miss her.
She feels very nice. She's supportive. And she does. She helps me in a lot of stuff, like pie charts.
No other teachers have something like that's related to something that the actual kids like.
She's helped me progress in math and also progress in like life.
She's like a really great teacher. And she's like explained stuff in really, really fun ways.
She's funny in a sense of learning. So she has these really fun little projects.
She's a very smart, and intelligent tech teacher and very helpful.
She is really funny. She makes jokes whenever she really can.
For example, why are integers angry? Because they're negative numbers.
Integers, like, it's math, it's not really a funny subject. She's amazing.
She taught us a lot of things about the lady who made the flag. Well, she taught us about a frog,
about bugs, insects, what else? About frogs, tadpoles.
She make us get smart because when we were like 4 and 5, She made us remember what we learned when we was that age.
She's a great teacher. You guys, well, if you guys don't know her, you guys should come to this school because she's the best teacher that you could ever have. But you can't come now because she retired. She cannot come back to this school anymore.
She's a wonderful teacher, and I just want to give her this hug.
Pretty nice. I would say that he is also quite funny, and he is enjoying to be around, and he's also really helpful too.
He is talented. Like, if I don't know a problem, then he will do like an example for me, and then I know it.
Well, he gave me some examples, so I have to divide the fractions again to a decimal.
But he explains it step by step.
He's nice-ish.
He's a good teacher. Like he's really good teaching people.
First of all, I want to just say thank you first and foremost for greeting me at the door when I was late on the mornings or before I got to the school. And also I want to thank you for helping me during my math and especially with dividing, because during that time of the year that was actually really hard. So, and I want to thank you. And also I also want to thank you for the car magazines especially, because next year you won't be there, and I won't really have anything to do with cards to read. So I just want to thank you for that before you leave. So I wish you a happy well, and if you do go to another school, I wish you the best of luck there, and thank you for like your 30 years of teaching here. So I wish you the best. Thank you.